I might have written this when I lived in Marin in the 80s. I wrote it when Jimmy Carter was president. Yeah, it's called Peanut Man.